Okay.
I'm Osman from Malaysia. This is my second visit to Turkey, but my first visit to Afyon Karahisar. I learned a lot of things from my friend here, thank you, Professor Hussein. And I learned that Afyon means opium, and Karahisar means the name of the Black Castle. Walking through the old area, the old town area, is very impressive with a lot of historical past. And I think this is a very good place to visit, and I'm very sure that it will be a very popular tourist attraction. Thank you so much, Turkey, for the hospitality, especially those people who brought me here. Thank you so much for the hospitality. I could not find words to express my appreciation.
What about the Turkish people and Turkish food or something?
Oh, yeah. I learned that there's some special food in Afyon. I've taken Afyon cream, and also especially the Turkish delights. Or you must get Turkish delight from Afyon. They're some of the best.
Afyon kaima.
Afyon cream. Yeah. I used to buy some Turkish delight last time when I visited Istanbul. The box looks very nice, but the content is not that good.
Thank you very much.
And also, it's great to find that this is the place where the grandson of Jalaluddin Ar-Rumi, and also this is also a great center for Sufi in Turkey. Yeah.
Thank you very much.
Yeah.